there were thousands of stories of people just picking up and somehow making it down to Houston and doing what they could to help. There were neighbors helping neighbors. There were lots of people coming from all over the country just to give their time and energy. And you just feel like responding. You feel as though you really want to do something in a circumstance like this. You forget about the differences between people.
For those, all the people that have family and friends and colleagues down in the areas where the flooding is still happening, just dig deep, and we can do all we can. They're gonna need our help for a long time, and thank you in advance for contributing. This is what we can contribute, a good time and some great music for a good cause, and we can all donate together.